can't play with on quick. Let's do Sally Johnson. The Johnson Girl.
All right, Sally Johnson.
Thank you. Harper's Reel.
Thank you.
one you played already.
It was Nanook of the North.
Well, I didn't mean to get dirty a plate, but you done got that.
Well, that's
No, I'm getting that mixed with Waldo and
it's not hard to separate. I know when I say Waldo, I know you can break down a bit because it's...
It's almost like coming down from Denver.
Minor.
Okay. That's good. Yeah, but I can't get on to it. Jesse McGrinn.
Thank you.
got that. Measure longer than what you ordinarily would. Just three tunes.
playing?
The only difference is...
Thank you.
it would.
Gordon, name some of them old tunes that I play. I can't even think of it.
You play Mississippi Mud, by chance?
Mm-mm.
You play Pacific Slope?
Nope.
Jack Daniel's Reel?
Uh-huh.
Not Jack Diamond's, but Jack Daniel's Reels.
You'll be back on here next week.
Uh-huh. You play Brilliancy, by chance?
I don't play it. I know...
I don't even know whether I can play
it. That's great, but I hadn't even heard it in 20 years.
What, Brilliancy?
Yeah, I hadn't even heard the tune. I've heard it a million times. John Willard used to play it.
Who?
John Willard.
Or it's a song.
Bilford Jones is awful.
Thank you.
think of Katie Hill, yeah. McCann.
Because I'm used to playing it.
Oh, not you. I don't know. What are you? I don't care. You get an A. That ain't a mule.
Thank you. what the name of that was?
Nanook of the North. Big tree.
I've heard
straight pin on this stupid...
Crooked?
No. You can hear where it's going to go through.
Thank you.
part of there is an A. Z.
Thank you.
you can hear right where I'm going. It's, you know. Not a twisted tune other than the minor. D chord tune. That's not twisted at all.
That would be your the minor. I know the other E minor. Yeah. Yeah. This is not a twisted tune other than the minor. Thank you. need that awful to get to carry them tunes up like that.
See if this is all right with you.
I've really got to do something.
you see. Who is it? Arthur Smith or who? Who
Mitchell.
Is it?
Mitchell.
Mitchell. No.
Thank you. Wasn't Road to Columbus.
Road to Jenkins.
Road to Jenkins.
Now, the Road to Jenkins was...
Thank you.
Swedish waltz.
Yeah, and it's got the same.
Thank you. Thank you.
is the Star of Bethlehem. I bet you never heard of it. Another D tune. Is it D Hertz fingers?
No.
Thank you. Pappy specially. He's the one that come up with that dude. Big tree.
Mm-mm. I've heard
on this stupid fiddle tune that he asked for to echo the Ozarks.
Is it crooked?
No.
fix y'all some tea.
Sugar Tree Stomp? And D. Now it does have an E once in a while in it, or a B rather. You know how you can hear where it's going to go through. There is an A. Z. Played a tune called A Birdie in the Snowbank. Have you ever heard that? Thank you. You play the waltz with Shannon?
Maybe, I don't know.
I learned this off of New Looney.
North.
Yeah. This be your type of tune. You can hear right where I'm going. It's, you know.
Thank you.
Second this or not. This here tune's called Old Gray Goose, played in C chord. And that would be your, the minor. The other E minor. Yeah. Yeah. This is not a twisted tune other than the minor. This is one of them dad blame D chord tunes. That's not twisted at all.
Thank you.
what you say? Ain't good. That awful to get to tear them tunes up like
well.
That? Play that and add all the parts, you can play it for 35 minutes.
Yeah.
But I go to, I've been to listen to this here record. Thank you. that's Sleepy-Eyed Joe.
Sleepy-Eyed Joe.
Okay, Judy, get to it. All right. Mixed with Waldo and
they're hard to separate. I know when I said Waldo, I know you think of it, but I know you mixed it. That's it.
Let's play Big Tide. Chain hornpipe, and if I could just, that's a good one for you.
Ball and chain.
Let's see. Now, you ever hear Uncle Henry's reel?
Uh-uh.
It's almost like coming down from Denver.
Hear that fire.
Let me stumble on it. Let me see. Thank you. It's got that minor in it, the no, open, over, there you go. No, just...
What minor is it?
It's E minor.
Oh.
And right out of the minor into D, the D is a backup to the minor.
Thank you.
Rachel? Kansas City Rag, you play that in C? Just an old slow waltz and see.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. the big amount.